Well, a lot has happened today, okay? I have been out and about, and I had two failed situations. So earlier today, three technically. Okay, so what I was trying to say earlier was that I've been having like a interesting day, and it's been a couple of fails, but you know, not too bad. I just went to go try to pick up the Sister Soulja book. You know, if you know anything about those black novels, she came out with the coldest winter ever, and I feel like that's every black girl's rite of passage, like literally to read coldest winter ever or Fly Girl. And she came out with the like next book for Winter, the character in coldest winter ever. So I wanted to pick that up from the Silver Room, but they sold out, and I was like, damn it. Also, a goal of mine is to actually own a record player. I am like, if you guys follow me on social media, if you follow me on Instagram, you know I always like include jazz music and all kind of stuff in my stories. And so I don't know, I just really have always wanted to have a record player. But the record player, the record store that I go to in Hyde Park, the one from Love Jones, it So I am with my BFF at the Hibachi Grill. Look at this Buddha. Oh my God, look at my bestie. Oh. Oh, it's pretty in here. It is. Hi. Home, I took a shower. I feel like I needed to like cleanse after my day, okay? So I was trying to talk to you guys earlier about like what was happening with my day. It was just spiraling into something that was interesting. I started off going to a doctor's appointment, which I won't disclose like all of my like health situations and all that stuff, but the doctor's appointment was very interesting, to say the least. But I did get some clarification on some stuff. I do still have some work to do, so and then afterwards I was going to go to the Silver Room to go pick up the new book released from Sister Soulja, and I just was like, oh my God, like I just knew that they were gonna have it, but they were sold out. So I was like, oh damn, like, you know, so now I gotta figure out where can I go, or I just have to order it on Amazon, and I hear it's a back order. Yeah. Then I ended up going to the record store that's in Hyde Park on 53rd, and it is the one that's from, of course, the infamous movie Love Jones. And I love that record shop. It's so cute. They always have secondhand record players, and I want to buy one so bad. If you guys know my aesthetic, you know, like, that fits my vibe, and I just feel like it would be so beautiful on my wooden bookshelf back here. And yeah, they didn't have any. They always like filter through some, so I just gotta keep checking back, because I don't really want to buy like a new one. I wanted to have that vintage feel, you know. And then I want to start buying records. Going to Target, you guys saw that I bought a few things from Target. Let me go grab them real quick. So me and my best friend went out, and before we went out, actually it was like walking around Hyde Park, like I said, and I went to Target and I got a couple of things. So in my like bedroom area, I have a like nightstand situation, and I have a couple of things on there that I like feel like I use on a regular basis. So I got some cute little baskets to go in the nightstand. These were from that $5 section in Target, and these are the collapsible bins, and this was $5 for this guy. And then I just got two smaller ones, and they were five for two in a pack, so cute. So I also picked up another one of these. I believe I hauled this on this channel already, but this is where I store all of my makeup in my like little makeup compartment thing in my boss room. But I got a second one so that I can put it in the bottom drawer, because that stuff is a little cramped. I believe that was it. That was all I got from Target. The rest of it was like some snacks and stuff, but I don't want to see that. So last haul, you guys saw that I purchased this super cute puff vest from cropped puff vest from Zara. And I saw this hat. Now it's similar colors, but in person, this is reading way more lavendery. I thought it was gonna be cute. I mean, it can still be the vibe, but it's this is way more gray, and this is way more purple. It's super cute though. It's a cute little hat though. Yeah, so I got this from TJ Maxx. I'm loving her. She's cute. I picked up this Keith Haring sweatshirt for a friend of mine. She loves Keith Haring, so got this for her. I know she's gonna love. I have been eating hella avocados since I've been vegetarian. I mean, I've been eating avocados for forever now, but since I've turned vegetarian, I've really indulged in avocados. And one of the things I purchased today is this little avocado holder. I find that I buy larger avocados and then I can use one half on both sides of my toast. So I kind of sometimes feel like I don't need to eat the other half and I can save it for later. So I got this little compartment that I can put my avocados in. It was only $2 from TJ Maxx. And then I got this super cute avocado like slicer, also from TJ Maxx. And yeah, it was also $2.99. I've been seeing these a lot, especially in like the beauty community. A lot of people who like are beauty influencers, I see them using these a lot. I see them using this part, like just rolling underneath the eyes, around the forehead, at the temples, like, and your girl wanted to give it a try. So I just thought I'd give it a try. It was only $5.99 and I just think these are really cool. I think people put them in refrigerators and they just kind of like de-puff the face. I picked up this like bamboo little palm brush. This is for cleaning your dishes and I thought that would be super cute over on my like sink area. Why, how could I not go to like one of those type of stores and get a candle? Of course I had to. I think the company is called Paper White Candle Company. And yeah, first of all, the aesthetic of the candle is really pretty. It's very like nice, but it just smells really clean and like a sea, like it says sea breeze. It definitely gives you like sea vibes. I don't know, it gives you like, you know, summery spring vibes. So then I went to Ulta and I picked up a few more things. Some stuff I needed to re-up on, some stuff that is new to me. I'm sorry if the bag is ruffling, but my favorite makeup wipe so far has been the Cetaphil. These are really great for my skin because they don't break me out. They also, like, I feel like take off all of the makeup. So got some more of those. I wanted to try a new primer. I told you guys last vlog that I really wanted to get a new primer. I was originally using a primer from Milani and I guess it's discontinued. So I decided to pick up this one from Morphe. This is the Priming Beauty Oil. And I also feel like my foundation sometimes can get very drying. I feel like I put on powders and it just doesn't like pop. Like, you know what I mean? Like your skin looking very vibrant and like, you know, supple. I also picked up this e.l.f. Ultra Precise Brow Pencil because sometimes I use the pomades and I did get another one of the e.l.f. Lock-On Liner and Brow Cream in Espresso. This is one I've been using now. This is what I use to carve out my brows today. And I just got another one because mine is a little bit empty, but I also sometimes want to use a pencil, you know? So last but not least, I re-upped on two products, the Morphe Continuous Setting Spray and also the Essence Get Big Lashes Mascara. Love both of these. They are literally holy grails in my regimen. And yeah, so that was all the stuff that I picked up today. I had so much fun hanging out with my best friend. It's always a good time. The show that I'm watching right now is Ginny and Georgia. It is on Netflix. It's a Netflix original TV show. It's only on its first season. And I love it. It's so good. It's like unwrapping to be like this murder mystery situation. I don't know. It's kind of like complex, but it's also kind of like fun loving too. I'm still watching Sabrina, so I just gave it a little rest for now. I'm gonna wrap up with that. That probably wraps up this vlog. It's quite a lot of footage going on. And yeah, I will see you guys in my next vlog. Let me know down below what you want to see from me. Like if it's like fashion content or if it's some home decor stuff or whatever, like, you know, lifestyle. Just let's have a discussion down below. I appreciate all of my new subscribers. Thank you guys. If you come from Facebook, Instagram, or wherever, I appreciate you. And I will see you in the next vlog.